Yep, this was inspired by a meme that I saw once when there was a frog in that meme and it had a flower in his head. It was so adorable and it was written there, someone wrote there, manifesting. It was so mesmerizing and beautiful. In memory of that meme, I decided.
So lonely, can't take you back.